Nicholas Brown has asked, what could one expect to invest into a V8 harness? Pretty good question there, Nicholas, and Nichols, I believe it is. And I mean, a lot of this is going to come down to the complexity of your design, and a lot of it's also going to come down to the connectors that you're going to be sourcing and using. If I'm talking here in US dollars, a typical club level wiring harness for a V8 might run you somewhere in the region of maybe $1,000 to $1,500 US for component materials. Obviously, that's not taking into account your own labor. Of course, there's a range there. You could end up much cheaper. You could end up spending a lot more if you want to start moving to some of the more expensive connectors. So possible to give you an absolute number there, I think.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy that likes to expand his knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about tidally bundling a section of wiring harness, correctly splicing a single wire out to multiple wires that might need to head to the various sensors in your engine bay, and the materials and tools suitable for use in a motorsport environment. You'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.